accurate meteorologists using the latest technology to keep you ahead of the storm. And the only live Doppler radar, live Super Doppler HD.
Just about 7:41 on your Sunday morning. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Frank Scowen here today for Matinka Slater, who has the weekend off. Big Creek Marina time lapse from yesterday. Yeah, we've been showing you some of these time lapses. Just had a lot of clouds out there. Not a good day to be out on the lake or out on the Big Creek, just because it was just too cold. And of course, you have the clouds out there. It's just no fun. But today, not too bad. If you maybe want to head out, we'll be in the 50s. Tomorrow, in the 70s. Maybe you can get work off tomorrow. You'll have to see. Downtown Skycam, a clear sky, a nice day on the way. And we'll be warming things up, which is always a welcome sign of, you know what? Guess what? It might be October, but it might not feel like it. Temperatures out there right now, 28 degrees, so it's not feeling like October at all. We should be waking up in the 40s. Now, this afternoon, we'll be in the 50s, so that won't be too bad, but still below average. Dew point is 23, humidity 81%. The winds are calm. Those will be on the increase this afternoon. Pressure 30.25. Some more current temperatures for you, courtesy of our SIPCO SchoolNet sites. Got them all over the state, updated every 3 seconds. Eagle Grove at 23, 28 for Manson, 27 Coon Rapids. Notice the 30s off to the south, but relatively speaking, all right around 25 to 30 degrees waking up this morning. Now, the clouds are moving out. That means clear skies as high pressure starts to build into control. West-southwest winds as well this afternoon, so that's going to warm us up. And coupled with the sunshine, won't be too bad of an afternoon out there. You'll notice that compared to yesterday. So all the clouds are out to the east, talking about clear skies for much of the Great Plains. And this morning, that has really contributed to temperatures falling to record lows in some spots, right around the 15 to 18 degree mark. How about that for October 7th out there? Temperatures around the region, 29 for Minneapolis, 24 for Bismarck, 20 in Rapid City. So the cool air extends all the way out to the west. Warmer air around Chicago and Green Bay, right around 40 degrees to wake up this morning. So high pressure and control, it's been sinking off to the south and to the east now for about the past few days from Canada. That's going to be slowly trucking its way just off to our south, allowing that west-southwest wind to build into the state this afternoon. And again, that's going to warm us up about 10 degrees from yesterday. And then tomorrow we'll be warming up near 70 degrees for back to work. So here's your forecast today. Again, 56 degrees, only made it up to 46 yesterday, so this will be nice. Mostly sunny skies and a southwest wind. Might be a little blustery this afternoon, but that'll help to warm us up near 15 miles per hour. Tonight, not going to have as many clouds, but the temperatures will be a little bit on the high side because of this southwest wind. Once again, 5 to 10 miles per hour, 37 degrees out in the rural areas, probably still around that freezing point. Here's your three-day forecast. Now look at this, 56 today, so again, 10 degrees warmer than yesterday. And then tomorrow, we're in the 70s. That'll be nice, mostly sunny skies. Tuesday, 64 degrees, a few more clouds, and then we'll watch another system pass through. As we head throughout the middle part of the week, cooling us down into the lower 60s, and then once again, warming things back up, might hit 70 degrees once again, Marcus, by Thursday. Now the rain